Goddamn lemmings. Look at them all, festering like a bunch of rats.
If they're all rats and lemmings, then what does that make us?
Self-aware rats and lemmings.
I like how you make me do all the work.
Hey, I brought the cooler down.
Whatever. Where is everybody?
They could be anywhere.
Well, shouldn't we go look for them?
Right now, I just want to drink my beer.
Fine.
Ooh, where do you think you're going?
I gotta pee. Is that okay, your lordship?
Jeez.
Excuse me. Sorry to bother you, but is there any chance you could help me out with something?
Help you out with what?
Well, with my sailboat. See, I'm having trouble unloading it with this stupid cast here. And I'd really appreciate it if you give me a hand.
Hey. Hey, man. Got more of those? Or are you gonna drink them all yourself? Here. Where's Miriam? She's peeing. She should have been back by now, though. I don't know where she is.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. I'm professional film actor Seth Landau from the feature film Ted Bundy. Now, over the years, I've been asked a lot of questions about my character motivation for the part of Troy, which you just witnessed. I'm gonna be honest with you, the part was cut. I think it was the only part that was cut from the entire movie. I really think that Troy was motivated by a beater. I think it got cut because it was just too powerful and they needed to tone down the strength and veracity of the piece. And I hope this answers the many questions that I've received over the years. Now, technically they haven't seen it, but they know the role is there. Why? Because it was initially put on IMDb and ever since, it's been included in media materials for the movie because nobody in Hollywood really checks anything. It doesn't matter that I wasn't in the movie because my name is on promotional materials and reviews from Variety to Boxes to the Virgin Megastore. I'll leave you with a few mementos from set. Now I've got some sides here from the audition. I was cast by Joanna Ray herself, the same casting director who's put many actors in Quentin Tarantino's movies. Well, that's it for now. I think I've shared quite a bit of insight, behind the scenes dirt, and all kinds of info you're only gonna get right here about one of the most popular movies of 2001-2002. Now with that, hey baby, I got a busy schedule. I gotta get back on set. Till next time, may you be blessed with much Hollywood magic and champagne dreams. God bless. Hooray for Hollywood. Well, you're terrific if you're even good.